Hi, I'm Shami. I'm here from Food by Shami. I'm going to find a presentation of my eggnog bread pudding. I am so sorry. That stream for this was an absolute mess. It wasn't streamed properly. It was beyond my control. That was a technology issue that was having during streaming. In any event, it's finished baking. It's just brilliant. You are seeing all the stuff, like the writing stuff you were seeing on it. It's confectioner's sugar or powdered sugar, icing sugar, as it is known here in Trinidad and Tobago. I cut a piece of course. It's really, really nice. If you don't like bread pudding, I want to ask you to give it a next try with this eggnog version, because it's just so, so good. It's really decadent, really moist, really nice, really, really beautiful. And I'm not just saying that. So if you don't like it, or you just assume you won't like it, give it a next try with this. I want to speak about when you have your expensive bakeware. You see that I'm using this kind of spatula. It's plastic. It won't scrape or take off the coating on the inside of your dishes, okay? Also, you want to use special knives just for these purposes. I have a knife here that I use to cut, you know, things like these. Comment below, I'll tell you where I got this and the brand, so you can look for it wherever you shop for your home stuff, okay? I needed to share that with you. It makes no sense you buy new expensive stuff and then you are just, you know, it's being destroyed when you are cutting and so forth. So this is this serving that I cut on my tasting plate. I just want to show you guys the outer corner of it. For those of you, it's just gorgeous. You are seeing that yellow, nice color that, you know, eggnog is known for. Those of you that like only corners or ends, as we call it here in Trinidad, you will appreciate this corner. It's just so brilliant. I'm gonna, you know, turn a bit for you all to see what we have in the corners. It's just so gorgeous and the taste is absolutely amazing. Okay, guys, for any questions or comments you might have on this, do so below, wherever you might be watching or viewing this video, same thing, and I will answer in a timely manner. If you can, when you are watching it and you have something, a question or such, mention my name on whichever platform you are doing so on. Well, usually with YouTube, I get the notifications instantly on both my desktop and my phone. Guys, the pleasure was mine as always. If you don't know, Food by Shamion, we are all over social media. We have a Facebook account, we have a YouTube channel, of course, and we have an Instagram account, all public accounts, all under one name, Food by Shamion. We also have an email address for the business. If you want to come into direct contact with me, it's Food by Shamion, Chamion, @gmail.com. Please use our common letters. We have a website, www.foodbyshamion.com. We have a board on Pinterest for those of you that are pinners. Look for me on Pinterest, Shamion Williams, and then you will see my board, or follow me on Pinterest, I should say, and then you will see my board, so you can follow the board, which is Food by Shamion. Guys, the pleasure of doing this, it was my own. Until I'm with you all, I thank you all for watching, and bye.